Baseball season is in full swing. Be a part of the excitement on Tides Hat Night, brought to you by Coca-Cola and Wavy TV 10. On Friday, June 25th, the first 5,000 fans will receive a free Tides baseball hat. Gates open at 6 p.m., and we'll be handing out free hats until they're going, gone. Plus, Super Doppler 10 meteorologist Don Slater will throw the first pitch. Support the home team. Don't miss Tides Hat Night at Harbor Park, brought to you by Coca-Cola and Wavy TV 10.